now, let's check out the Siskiyou D7. So if you follow the series, you know that this is part 2. Part 1 link here or here, and you can see the unboxing and quick assembly of that on a time lapse. Now, let's check out the Siskiyou D7. The drivetrain on this is 20 speed. It is a 10x2 with full Shimano Deore group set. The rear derailleur is a Shimano Deore XT with a clutch. The front crankset is also from Shimano Deore and is a 2-speed. The front suspension is from RockShox, is an air shock with 120mm of travel. The rear suspension is also an air suspension with 120mm of travel, but this is from SR Suntour. Both the front and rear suspension have an inbuilt lockout. The brakes and gear shifters are mounted on separate units. The shifters are again Shimano Deore, and there's one speciality about this. You can change gears like this and like this. The 780mm alloy handlebar is mounted on a 30mm stem. The 27.5 by 2.25 tires are mounted on double wall alloy rims. And these wheels are mounted on Shimano hubs. The metal pedals that are provided with the bike have adjustable grips. You can use an Allen key and adjust these screws so you can get more grip or slightly less grip depending on how where you're riding. Braking is provided by dual hydraulic disc brakes. The brakes are from Shimano. The front has a 180mm disc while the rear has a 160mm. Quick release levers are available on the front wheel and the seat post. The rear wheel on the other hand has a through axle, giving you a better rigid ride. The hand grips from NTT are quite grippy, while the seat again from NTT is quite comfortable too. This bike weighs in at about 14 kgs. Considering it's a full suspension, that's not bad at all. Price of 1,11,000. This is the Polygon Siskiyou D7. I hope you liked this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and do share with your friends. And until next time, safe ride everyone.